Gets the hook.
All right. Yes! That's all great. Right. Standing old.
Made it wide open.
Oh.
Tatum. Sweet pass.
Sure was.
Tatum, he'll try. He knocked it down.
Here we go. Hauser kept it alive. Rob Williams got the ball.
This is 3 points. Outside of that, we're getting to the paint. We're doing really well.
Oh, my goodness. Get another one.
Got him.
Come on, that's double Tommy point for that man. Number 44.
Tatum keeps the ball. Still with the top of power there. Takes the shot.
So it's got to make sure their rotations are dialed in.
Tatum.
Ooh, that's just the beat right there.
Tatum. Tatum. The pull-up.
It's his gym.
Smart. Looks for Tatum. He comes to the ball.
Celtics really operating a ton in the mid-range.
Tatum to the basket.
The skill level of Tatum and Brown are...
The time is 67. Smart outside. Tatum with time. Buries that one.
Tatum can score a lot of different ways, including...
Force, as you said, Williams out of the pack, loses the ball. But gets it somehow to Smart. Hauser.
Man, Kawhi Leonard is not fazed by anything.
Tatum. The basket. Yes, to the foul.
They don't have any timeouts left, so they got to go with the action.
Horford. Tatum. Floater. No. Again. No. Again. Foul.
But in your biggest of moments, Derek White and Al Horford come up on the defensive end with two big-time blocks.
Points. 5-point Boston lead.